across from the Jefferson Tunnel.
Since the entrance is blocked, you're going to have to figure out a way to get down there. Your best bet is to head into the compound across the street and look for a way to open the gate.
Rock and roll.
Sweet, delicious coal. Coming home at last. I've been waiting for you. Longing for you.
Just shut up.
I can feel the love inside you, just waiting to be coaxed out. We're going to have such fun.
Getting sick of you guys.
This? No, that's not possible. You lie!
Down here, locked in cages, machines spraying the black tar all over them.
Get them out of there, and then deal with Sasha.
My pleasure.
Bad enough.
You think I don't see her? The way you're parading her around like a common Jezebel? I see everything now, Kessler. All of it.
Damn, what's your problem?
Oh, you're a tricky bastard. Playing your games, thinking you're smarter than everyone else. You're going to pay. Oh God, yes. What took you? Was there traffic? I told you not to take the bridge. It's always backed up at night. Get dressed. We have dinner planned tonight. Of course I told you. So.
You gotta be kidding me. Hell.
Stop trying to confuse me.
Keep talking. Damn nut jobs.
They're expecting us at 7. Of course it's formal wear. I laid out your tuxedo. And I made it suit from the neighbors and the homes. You want a taste?
Sasha was a piece of shit before the blast. But looking at her now, is this what my powers are gonna do to me? A warped body and twisted mind? Is that my future? Either way, she knows all about the First Sons and their race sphere. If I'm gonna dig myself out of this hole, it starts with her talking right now. Fast. Smoke everywhere. Sasha got pulled out. Whoever they were pros, trained for this kind of thing. There was no time to think. Water was pouring in and the place was falling apart. With no way back, I went forward into the slums of the Warren.